I heard about Sitka gear 2 years ago from a friend of mine in Montana. My 90% pants, the flexibility in the knee, touring in the backcountry, it's key to have those zippers under your armpits. As far as pockets go, I mean the pockets, there's, you can get access to anything on your arms, in your chest for your rangefinder. The fact that it has a double chest pocket in the coat is great for your wind checker.